Did you know Nintendo used to sell inappropriate playing cards? In 1889, way before they made video games, the founder of Nintendo hand-painted cards. These actually became the most popular playing cards in all of Japan, but the Japanese government wasn't a fan since they promoted gambling. Thankfully, Nintendo moved its business away from this, which allowed them to eventually discover gaming.